How to use multi-monitor controls in Windows 11. When you connect a second monitor to your HP computer, by default, Windows 11 mirrors the main display. You can adjust this setting to instead use the second monitor for different purposes. Windows 11 offers four options when you connect multiple monitors to a computer. On the keyboard, press the Windows key and the P key at the same time to display monitor settings. The PC Screen Only option allows you to view the screen image on the computer only. The Duplicate option allows you to view the screen image simultaneously on both the computer and the second monitor. The Extend option allows you to view the screen image extended across both the computer and the second monitor. The Second Screen Only option allows you to view the screen image on the second monitor only. To display the taskbar on multiple monitors, go to the Settings menu, select Personalization, select Taskbar, and then select Show My Taskbar on All Displays. To change the resolution setting for a second monitor, go to the Settings menu, select System, select Display, and then update the setting under Display Resolution. Find more helpful videos on our HP Support YouTube channel.